Oh, yeah. Look at this. Get in there, babe. Look at this. You haven't gotten to the wheels yet,
huh? Have fun. Make fun of me.
You can see the joy in Mike's eyes when he brags about something.
Sorry, babe. If it makes you feel any better, I brought you this. I love you. Have fun, all right?
Not working.
Are you squeezing it?
Yeah. Hello? Hi.
Hi, I'm so sorry. I'm gonna call back. I left my watch here a couple days ago.
I think you're at the wrong house.
No, I was teaching Monroe how to swim.
You what?
I was teaching Monroe how to swim. Ryan Lochte?
I kinda know who Ryan Lochte is. He's a swimmer.
Opening the gate.
Now I get it. It's making a lot of sense. No wonder why Monroe is swimming so well. Because we have an Olympian teaching her.
So my daughter is a good swimmer, huh?
Yeah, she did so well.
I'm just trying to make sense of this whole...
Got it.
Who else was there?
Mike.
Mike.
Yeah.
Oh, Mike totally cheated the game. Hey.
Hey, babe.
So tell me again how you teach Monroe how to swim.
Why are you quizzing me like this? I don't understand.
We have a guest, Ryan.
What?
Your friend.
Hey.
Hey, man, were we supposed to golf today? I thought it was,
I mean, you can't just say it, you know, you're a cheater. You just cheated.
I forgot my watch.
Oh.
Cheater?
It's not cheating. It's not cheating.
Why
there
did
was
you
no
go
rules.
You look
there
like
were
a
no
host.
Rules.
Like
just because I got Ryan Lochte to
really
help me.
It's a good idea.
I did not
like, Michael Mazzetta, you made me clean your golf cart!
Do you guys need me for this?
Oh, man. Thanks for coming by.
Thank you so much.
Of course,
thank you so
of course,
much
of
for
course.
Coming.
Thanks,
that was
man.
So
let
nice
me know.
Yeah,
if
sure.
anything, all right?
You cheated. You lose. Get ready for my mom's feet.
There was no rules that stated that I was not allowed to get Ryan Lochte. Help me. Maryse!
I have to massage your mom's feet.